Hello everyone, hope you are doing well. On behalf of the school management, the principal, the teachers and the students, I would like to wish you a very delightful and joyous birthday. Dear friends, do you know which eminent personality was born today? Yes, she is Agatha Christie. She was born on the 15th of September in the year 1890. She was an influential English writer, known for her 66 detective novels and 14 short story collections. The Guinness World Records mentions Christie as the world's largest best-selling fiction writer. In 1971, she was recognized as the Dome Commander of Order in the British Empire for her incredible contribution to the literature. Initially, she started as an unsuccessful writer, having got rejected her 6 consecutive titles. But this changed in 1920, when The Mysterious Stylet Affairs was released, featuring the fictional character, the Hercule Poirot. During the First and the Second World Wars, she served in the hospital dispensaries, acquiring a thorough knowledge of the poisons that featured in many of her novels, plays, and write-ups. So, at the end, I would like to say that stay safe, stay healthy, and keep smiling. Thank you.